So you've heard of data analysts and data scientists, but aren't too sure what the difference is. Then you've come to the right place. Today, we'll discuss the difference between the two jobs and which one is the right one for you. I'm Samanvay, a data scientist living in Sydney, Australia. During my professional career, I've worked with quite a lot of data analysts, so I've got a fair idea as to what their job entails and how it compares to that of a data scientist. So let's first talk about the differences in the job description between the two professions. First up, let's talk about data scientists. The main role of a data scientist is to solve business problems using data. So first up, they'll talk to stakeholders to come up with a data brief. Then they'll work with a data engineer to set up the ETL pipelines to collect that data and to then clean that data if the data doesn't exist in the first place. Then after the data collection and data cleaning, the data scientist will figure out whether or not a machine learning algorithm can be applied to solve the business problem. And after they've come up with a solution, then there's a whole process of implementing it. Then the final stage is setting up A/B style experiments to figure out the efficacy of the implemented solution. So as you can see, a data scientist works on everything from stakeholder management to engineering to machine learning. This job is great for anyone that loves working on multiple things at the same time. But be warned that in this job, you do a lot of boring things like data cleaning and a lot of other mundane tasks. So it's not all sunshine and rainbows. And I've mentioned this before, but the machine learning component of the job takes less than 10% of a data scientist's time. Now let's talk about what data analysts do. The main role of a data analyst is to interrogate and analyze existing data sources to investigate business problems and surface up any inefficiencies in any business operation. A data analyst will work very closely with stakeholder teams, even closer than a data scientist. The main output of data analysts are dashboards, reports, and presentations. Data analysts are quite skilled at distilling insights from already available data, so they've got a good attention to detail. I often liken the role of a data analyst to that of a detective. So they're a little bit like Sherlock Holmes of the data science industry. And I have to say that they're quite crucial to the operation of a business unit. So this job is great for anyone that enjoys data-driven analysis and finds fulfillment in distilling the insights in the form of a dashboard or a report to present in a business-oriented environment. In terms of tooling, both data scientists and data analysts will use Python. Whereas data scientists will be using Python for making data tooling and engaging in machine learning, data analysts will also be using Python for data analysis. So there isn't a need for data analysts to be production level programmers, which is often the case for data scientists who are actively shipping data products to production. I'd say SQL is a must for both data analysts and data scientists. I would say that it is the primary language that data analysts will be using more often than not. While data scientists will be proficient in machine learning packages like TensorFlow and PyTorch, data analysts will be better at using dashboarding tools such as Tableau, Power BI, and Looker. Finally, you'll be using a significant amount of cloud in both professions. In terms of educational background, a STEM degree is needed for both professions. But I would say that being a data analyst provides a lower barrier to entry for non-STEM degrees, because the role of a data analyst is not nearly as technical as that of a data scientist, which requires good knowledge of software fundamentals as well as AI algorithms. Finally, in terms of salaries in Australia, data scientists can look to earn anywhere from 80K to 95K on average. Now, this is significantly lower than the salaries of data scientists who make around 120K on average per year. Hopefully you now know a little bit more about what a data analyst does compared to a data scientist. So that's a wrap for this video. If you enjoyed it, then smash that like button and I'll see you next time.